The concept of Rails really started with the inception of Cobra in 1974. The company founded its product line around one product called the Baffler. And the Baffler had these really heavy brass rails. Today, we're able to create rails out of the same material as the head because we already create low CG. But the rails do one specific thing. They deliver forgiveness through the turf.
These give you more confidence because you're able to have a shot directly into the turf and have great forgiveness in the club getting out of the turf. And it builds confidence so you can be aggressive with that shot and maximize the performance and distance.
The rails are a more efficient way of club to ground interaction and prevents club head speed from decreasing upon impact.
2 years ago, we started working with one of our staffers, Ricky Fowler. Ricky and his coach were working on his attack angles with his 5-wood. And in doing so, they talked about the ability to create a little more forgiveness so that Ricky can be very aggressive with his downward motion at this. Whether he's in the fairway, in the rough, in the bunker, or even in a divot, they wanted solutions. So our tour engineers started to weld rails into a fairway wood for him. The outcome is what you see in front of you today. It's tour proven. Ricky loves the way these go through the turf. Provides a lot of versatility from all the different lies from tee to green that help a golfer manage his game. So the front of the rails, they add forgiveness through your shot. And then the back of the rails help you to glide out of impact.
We use progressive rail heights for the different golf clubs. A 3-wood is traditionally a shallower angle attack, so it doesn't need quite as deep a rail. But as you get to a 5-wood or a 7-wood or the hybrids, they have steeper rails, so allow you to get more into the ground.
We have a movable weight system on the bottom that incorporates a 20-gram weight and a 2-gram weight, which can be exchanged in position.
You basically have two clubs in one. If you put the heavy weight up front, you're going to have a lower, more penetrating ball flight with lower spin. And if you put the heavy weight in the back, you're going to have a more forgiving club with a higher trajectory.
One of the core technologies that we have in our metalwoods is MyFly 8. MyFly 8 simply speaks to 8 simple settings in each of these metals that allow you to change your loft. Very simple for the consumer to understand, and you can choose the trajectory that's perfect for you. They're going to make you more consistent through the turf, they're going to add speed, they're going to add better feel through impact, and they're going to make your longer shots a lot easier to hit.